What's up, YouTube? This is my last video for the night, so I wish you guys has a happy birthday in the month of September for you YouTubers out there, and also for you Facebookers, Twitters, Instagrammers, whatever. I'm only doing for two websites, Facebook and YouTube, so I'm wishing you guys a happy, either late or happy early birthday. So, so far my, well, with that fellow YouTuber's name of Boogie2988, I didn't want to finish this video because I'm almost up in tears that he says, like how he wants to lose all his weight and basically, he wants to live his life more fully than ever. And, oh yeah, this is Crazy Magic Hawkman. And today I just thought I might give you this rambling video before I go to bed. Right now, only thing that is killing me, Boogie, is sugar. So far, right now, I'm a type 2 diabetic. I'm laying low off the sugar for good, except for whenever I snack on something. It's okay to snack on something, but not all the time, dude. And trust me, it's gonna kill you even worse if you do. But I'm sorry, Boogie2988, if so far your mom did that to you, and I'm sorry. I'm not used to a kid being beat up or anything like that, so I love you, dude. And also, speaking of happy birthdays, happy birthday to whoever's on Facebook or YouTube. I'm sorry if I didn't wish you guys a happy birthday early this month. This would probably make up for it. And right now I'm just thinking that I gotta go to work tomorrow and maybe do a follow-up video, I don't know. Probably, it's just not insanely inclined to my brain to think that today is somebody else's birthday at my center I go to. Or somewhere else. Or even somewhere that you can actually do something with your friends and family for your birthday. I've done that several times in my life. I had fun. That was a little creepy. But usually, when somebody talks on how great their birthday is and you want to give them something later, like during Christmas or and stuff like that, so please note that if you have to give a gift for a friend, please let them know it would be later on the month or during this month or next month, so. And, heck, you might even get a gift back. I'm talking about for whoever's the greatest gifter in your life, well, besides your mom, your dad, your uncle, your aunt, your grandma, grandpa, your great aunt, your second cousin, or your cousin, or your cousins of a cousin. Why am I doing that? I just made myself dizzy. Oh, crap. Oh, man, I just got a headache from that, too. Usually when I drink water, it's just because I have to. Or tea. Sometimes I drink tea that tastes like piss. But disregard that, kids. And ignore whatever I say. I'm sorry. Do not ignore that. But when I say, say a gifter, like, wants to give an awesome gift or something else has to do for that, be my guest. If you have to try to outgift a friend that's given you an awesome gift that costs like, $50 or more, do something nice for that friend. Like, take him out to dinner or buy him a nicer gift that's $40 or less.